The fall furniture market officially begins tomorrow in High Point. Today, sellers set up their wares in anticipation of a good market. Pre-market indicators show this is going to be a success. The furniture market is a Triad's biggest moneymaker. In the spring, 77,000 people came to the region. That is the largest crowd the market has seen since 2005.
Market is different for the people who are in the industry rather than the general public. Market is everything. It's a three-ring circus. It's fun and excitement for the people who come here. It's a chance for the manufacturers to show their new samples.
And this is Joe Carroll's 83rd market.